Good morning, Valley. Beautiful, crisp morning out. Rolled in about 10 o'clock last night. Picked our spot. That tunnel jump. Track looks so fun. Looks like we're going out back by Mosquito Pit. Got Mosquito Pit to the left by the big pine tree. Well, past the pine tree. But y'all get what I mean, you know? Oakley, how's your day going? Good? The day is beautiful. So nice out. Look at all these. All these damn riders. A lot of riders here already.
I couldn't breathe.
Friday, everyone's rolling in. Base camp. Lettery! Say Lettery, Denzo! Buddy.
CC.
That's cool.
I like that one.
Bam. Do some bike work. You have to do anything. What are you doing here? What is that?
What? Yeah, I fucking fell down and pulled my graphic off. I'm gonna put some crazy glue on it.
Oh,
see,
dear.
Well, look, Sean cut them like this with a group with their three.
What are you riding them on?
So what the hell?
What are you riding them on?
40 and 45 plus. So what's vintage then?
Well, one and older.
Oh, yeah, they moved the back.
Like last 3 years.
Yeah.
But okay, well, when you do, like, and non-current is now carbureted four strokes. Like, I'm not even waste time riding that two stroke in it. Like, I want to go to the vintage days and the tracks groomed and rolled like a BMX track.
Well, I want to go do a hair scramble. Wouldn't it be fun? Go do a couple hair scrambles.
My buddies went and did them and were like, oh yeah, hair scramble's pretty fun. So you gotta rebuild your bike after that because it's destroyed.
Destroyed as fuck. Fucking handlebars.
Yeah.
Brake levers.
Yeah. One of these tracks that has like an hour moto for each class.
Golly.
Well, yeah. With the transponders, you could put
easily
five classes.
Fucking 100 pounds. Good morning. Riders meeting going on up there. Let's see if we can find yo Adam. I think he's down at the little gate actually. Got the fire going this morning. Stay a little warm. We got Steve out there just ripping the track. Yeah, quad friends. Woo!
If you're under 16, you need to be wearing a helmet. First year, 15 only. If you're over 16, still first year, 15. This includes all electric bikes,
anything. It moves, wear a damn helmet. It's that easy. Thank you. the rain gun. Look at that, beautiful. Full gate. It's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day racing.
First race of the season, baby! sick, isn't it? I got pants to go with it, too. Andy ripping. Thank you. left behind. Let's go! Oh, he fucking kills it again. He's like, fuck.
Fuck yeah. Get this fire just a roaring.
Oh, he's still gonna get someone. No, nope, he's up. But he's got someone right in front of him too. I think it's 65.
Got this, just go have fun. Have fun. What's up?
Alright, guys. Race 16. We got
what
one should
I flip him off with?
Schoolboy 1 and 2 gonna be first drop.
Not used to this. We don't have Bobby running the gate. Bring Bobby back. Bring Bobby back. We'll be right back. off for it. Come on, bud. Come on. Oakland, this way. Oakland, this way. There goes Andy. Come on. Woo! Let's go, Rick! Go get him! Bye. What? Dirt bike track?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's your favorite part about the weekend so far? Racing? Yeah. Say go, Andy! Yeah. Yeah. Here, Goofy. Heck yeah.
over there? All right, let's go, honey. Yup, use your throttle. Hey, watch out for other people, though. Okay.
Golly. Yeah. Come on over right now.
back to the bus.
This way. We're just walking this way. This way. Back to the bus, where everyone's at.
I like polka dots. Polka dots is fun.
Yeah. She'll catch up. She'll catch up.
Hi!
I'll
take it with me.
Get over here, you little
stinker. Let's go see Mama. Yep,
you're
right. I don't know, he was playing with you.
19 to staging. Quad 70 senior, quad 70 modified. Quad 70, 90 modified senior. We need you to AJ.
There you stable. Go, sissy.
25 plus.
I'm gonna be right here, okay?
25 plus. We should be alive.
Oh, she's catching up.
25 plus.
She got stuck on the gate.
Bike
slid forward.
Wait a minute, you got the track. Oh, okay, now.
Yeah.
remember where that's at so I don't hit it in the dark. Oh, I'm sure I'm gonna hit every hole because it's gonna be black. Damn. Look at that. Ouch. Yep, it's gonna be a little dark when I ride. That's for damn sure. I'm gonna have to bust out the clear lens. Good boy, Enzo. You wanna go inside, buddy? It's raining.
It's a sad fire. Let's listen to Adam. That's a no-no flag. What about T-boning people? Howdy. Hey, get a video of that. Oh. What are you doing? I gotta get ready.
The Easter Bunny was out.
Adam's sitting there talking.
Last night, wasn't
over here getting warmed by the fire. It's a sad fire, but it's a fire.
Oh boy. Look all over the bus.
Give her a little torch.
Gotta look everywhere.
Warm the fingers up. Warm the toes up.
Wow, they're over there too. I absolutely love this. The kids and the wife get what they want. Easter. And dad. And the dog. We get what we want. Dirt bikes. They don't get much better than that.
Kickstart Kenny!
so rocky. Alright, Dad's gotta get ready. Ta-da! Woo, boy! Yeah, bud. You're gonna send it. Fuck yeah. This is so cool.
You're gonna learn today.
You're gonna learn today, boy. You're gonna learn today.
Remember, squeeze that bike and keep on the gas.
Mr. Enzo.
First race.
You're not working on them. You're not riding hard enough, I suppose. I've said that 100 times this weekend.
Picked his bike up, dropped it the other way. Been a good weekend of racing, that's for sure.
So, let's take a moment real quick and thank the Valley Motocross for this awesome track. The track turned out awesome. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Let's go, let's go. Still stuck in the pond, is he? That sucks. Medic. Where's the medic? Attaboy, Adam. Get him to actually wave that sucker. There they are. Medic. Down.
go. Us packing up the moto bus. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. Valley definitely treated us right this time, that's for sure. Well, they always treat us right.